Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World videos. In this video, we'll discuss solutions to the questions in paper 2 of the 2014 JEE Advanced Physics question paper. Let's look at the next question. We are given a meter bridge and it basically completes a Wheatstone bridge, and we want the unknown resistance. And the least count of the scale is 1 millimeter. So when it says that the distance x is 40.0 centimeters, it basically says 40.0 centimeters plus minus 1 millimeter, or 40 plus minus 0.1 centimeters. Right. Now what will our equation be? R by 90 is equal to 40 plus minus 0.1 divided by, now the remaining thing would be 60, but this is 40 plus minus 0.1. If this is 40 plus 0.1, this would be 60 minus 0.1. And if this is 40 minus 0.1, this would be 60 plus 0.1. Right? So 60 is also plus minus 0.1. You have the same count in lead, same error in this one. Right? From this, we can see that this is equal to 40 times 1 plus 1 by 400 by 60 times 1 plus minus 1 by 400, 60 times 1 plus minus 1 by 600. Right, so R is equal to 90 into this. So from that we can directly see R is equal to 40 by 60 is 2 by 3. 2 by 3 into 90 is just 60. Right, so R is equal to 60, but there's this whole thing here, and 60 is in two of the options. So we know that it's either A or C, but now we need to find the error as well. So here we have 1 plus minus 1 by 400, and here we have 1 plus minus 1 by 600. Now, you know what we do in these situations. If the denominator is 1 plus 1 by 600, we multiply both the numerator by 1 minus 1 by 600, right? Or the opposite one. And then we just remove the second order things. So we'll take 1 and we'll take 1 by 400 or 1 by 600 multiplied by 1. But these two terms multiplied by each other, or the square of one term, we'll neglect because it will be very small. So multiply this by 1 minus plus 1 by 600 by 1 minus plus 1 by 600. Before that, I'll just try to tell you what we are doing right now here, what we are trying to do now. The actual answer is 60 into this, right? So R max is 60 times 1 plus 1 by 400 by 1 minus 1 by 600. That is the maximum value, right? The numerator will be maximum, the denominator will be minimum. And R min, let's say this is equal to R plus something or alpha. R min will be 60 times 1 minus 1 by 400 by 1 plus 1 by 600. This will be something like, ultimately come out to be the same, R minus alpha. And then we'll write it as R plus minus alpha. So that's what we're trying to do when we try to do this calculation. So what this will give us is R is equal to 60, and the denominator will be 1 minus 1 by 600 whole squared. And we'll neglect the square of 1 by 600 in front of 1. So the denominator will just be 1. And the numerator will be 1. And then when you multiply plus 1 by 400 and you take that with minus 1 by 600, what you'll get is, sorry, if this is 1 plus 1 by 400, this will be 1 minus 1 by 600. So we'll multiply it by 1 plus 1 by 600. So either it's going to be both plus or both minus. So it's either 1 plus 1 by 400 plus 1 by 600, or it's 60 times 1 minus 1 by 400 minus 1 by 600. And we can already see what that plus minus thing is going to be. It's going to be 1 by 400 plus 1 by 600, or 3 by 1200 plus 2 by 1200, which will be 5 by 1200. And this will be multiplied by 60. So into 60. 6 by 120 is 20, which gives us 1 by 4, which gives us 0.25. So the answer is 60 plus minus 0.25. You could have actually just tried to get the values and do it as well. I just manipulated it a little bit so I would not have to calculate the values. But even then, the answer would come out to be this thing. Basically, the point is 40 plus minus 0.1. If you take 40.1, then this will be 59.9, and the answer will be 60 plus 0.25. If you take 40 minus 0.1, then this will be 60 plus 0.1, and the answer will be 60 minus 0.25. So the answer in this case is option C. Thank you.